Because I don't want everything to be too easy, you know? Yeah, that one has like boarded up windows and shit though. Like, I don't feel like that one's designed for regular play. I feel like that's like designed for a hardcore run. Nah, I mean, not very pretty is kind of what I'm getting at. It's difficult to make a decision. All of these are actually pretty good. And I do really like this mountain one, but again, I don't know what kind of resources are going to pop up over there. Might not even be anything fucking useful, you know what I mean? So we'll see about weighing the advantages and disadvantages of each one. Let's delete all my old quick saves real quick. Delete. Alright, that looks kind of like me. So I don't like the Riverland one. I don't like that. So it's between the forest. I don't want to do the standard farm because, you know, that's just bleh. Yeah, we're gonna go for the wilderness farm. Just because I feel like that's more of a hardcore feel to it. Alright guys, here we go. So let's get to work. So clearing some land. these trees cleared out. We're going to get our first group of parsnips grown. Live dangerously. There we go. I'm gonna get all of our stuff growing real fast. Perfect. Now let's head on over to the beach. Made it to the pier. Now we've got a rod. Do a quick search of the beach. We might be able to sell some of this stuff. Alright, we have to greet everyone in town. Remember that. I also remember it being a pain in the ass. Why is it telling me that I can read? Or is this where you just drop books off now? I'll say that may be a new thing. Does that count as talking to him? Yeah, that doesn't count. Let's go back here. That counts. Okay, so I need to go back and talk to Gunther from behind the counter. You can't talk to him behind the counter, though, can you? Yeah. I say you can't. Might have to get him, like, whenever he's off work. He's not counting him either. So I need to talk to Haley. Can't get into his room either. Inventory full. Oh. Why is my inventory full? That seems a little odd. I remember that. Oh, that's right. You have to buy backpacks. I remember now. There's Haley. What in the...